And yeah, like you said, Tom Wilkinson, Mr. Baguette Man from Michael Clayton as Carmine Falcone. Like, he's great.
Bring back baguettes in movies. We need more French bread.
Yeah, we do.